today. Don't buy my so much.
If I buy it today, I want to see if you can get through here.
Yeah, that's not a lot.
It's like 8 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. It's repetitions and you won't trip over the rope. Just work on timing.
Okay.
Work on getting it. Yeah. There we are. That's what we're looking for. There's nothing wrong with crossing the legs, but it's just that it's a different technique. So if you're, I always say, like, if you're trying to do something and your body is doing something else, that
is it
means
like that? Hold on, wait.